beginning, there was only ocean. Until the mother stopped. A shapeshifter who could change form with the power of his magical fish hook. A demon of earth and fire. Island emerged, Tefiti. Her heart held the greatest power ever known. It could create life. And his name was Maui. Maui was struck from the sky, never to be seen again. And his mouth itself, and Tefiti shared it with the world. But in time, but without her heart, Tefiti began to crumble, giving birth. Magical fishhook and the heart of Tefiti were lost to the sea. Some began to seek Tefiti's heart. They believed if they could possess it, the great power of creation would be theirs. And one birth to a terrible darkness. He was a demigod of the wind and sea. He was a warrior. A trick. Maui tried to escape, but was confronted by another who sought the heart. Hika! Day. The most daring of them all voyaged across the vast ocean to take it.